We know that President Trump has publicly trashed Georgia's Republican governor, Brian Kemp. Privately, he's gone even further in really saying rather awful things about him. The issue, of course, the state election system. He even called Kemp yesterday trying to pressure him to help overturn the former vice president's a win in the state. I want you to hear how Loeffler responded when asked specifically about President Trump's criticism of her own Republican governor who appointed her to the U.S. Senate.
President Trump criticized your governor, Governor Brian Kemp. Governor Kemp appointed you to the Senate. You've criticized the election process as well. So tonight, can you tell us where your loyalty lies as you vie to represent the state of Georgia? Is it with Governor Kemp or President Trump?
Lisa, my loyalties are with Georgia. I had a calling to public service to serve the people of Georgia. Look, I have lived the American dream. I want to make sure every Georgian can do that.
All right, Maeve, what did you think?
So I think that's the definition of a dodge. But, you know, obviously that was a really tough question for her because the voters that she needs to turn out are those Trump voters. But really, it's been these Republican state leaders who have ended up being sort of the heroes in upholding democracy in this country. And you saw Governor Kemp yesterday hold the line and say that he wasn't going to give in to the demands that that President Trump is making here, and also said that it wasn't in his authority to do some of the things that President Trump is asking him to do. So I think that will be another issue that people will watch her answer and say, you know what, this is sort of a question that would have allowed her to show authenticity, and instead she dodged. So not a good moment for her, Wolf, in that debate.